How are we supposed to be free if we're still getting repressed? If I was the president of the United States, I worry more about the war on racism and less about the war on drugs. I feel like racism is taking more lives and affecting our communities more than drugs. Instead of worrying about making which drug legal and which drug not legal, focus on making racism illegal and the Klan illegal and certain hate groups illegal. The America's supposed to be about freedom, and how are we supposed to be free if we're still getting repressed 400 years or 4,000 years later? It's not right. So I feel like that should be the president's main focus and the main goal is to end racism.